Hi, good morning everyone. This is Marco Pereira. We just happy to announce that we reached safely from Italy. It was long journey though, but we are very happy. We are home. And we want to thank each and everyone who helped us to be here. First of all, our company, who never left us alone, considering the pandemic, which was one of its kind. I mean, no one had faced this one before, and still company were with us all the time, and they took good care of us and made us return home. We also thank all the members of Goan Seafarers Association who are constantly in touch with us, giving us moral boost and fighting for our cause. I want to thank also all our friends from other companies also were in touch with us, giving us moral support and inputs from their companies also. Finally, I want to thank each and everyone who help us to stay calm, stressless and happy over there. Thank you very much. Just to inform you, we are from four ships of Costa: Costa Diadema, Costa Pacifica, Costa Esmeralda, and Costa Victoria. We are all together 168 crew members, all safe, sound, and fit. This, I also want to give one message to all the people who were against us to bring us home. I want to tell them that we are as safe and as fit as could be, and there is nothing. They can get illness or sickness from us because we are fit, we are fine, and we are healthy. And as long as we will be isolated and you will be in your homes, so there is no contact. There cannot be any contact between you and us, so you don't have to worry for anything. Just maintain the distance as the protocol. Thank you very much.